In January 1982, the Commodore 64 personal computer was introduced with a 64K built-in memory for under $600.
Quavers, help G.I. Ant retrieve all 10 packs in Pushover. Grand Prix, 16 international tracks and complete coverage of 26...
Amiga.
Into the wonderful, into the wonderful, into the wonderful.